The four elemental shrines provide the sorcerer with extra powers. The more shrines you destroy, the weaker the sorcerer becomes. So we want to blow this up. Whoa!
Run away. Okay. That wasn't too bad.
Yeah. Wait, is that? Oh, it's blue wool. I was like, is that lapis? I'm hearing a lot of creepy creepers.
Okay. So each of these paths probably have.
Yeah. So we should be like going these paths.
A little boss. Yeah, a little boss. And like, yeah, before we go to maybe the top or.
Are we just getting out of here?
Yeah, I think this is it.
Sorry, I killed the Ice Warden spawner.
No, it's fine. I don't anticipate coming back here. Especially if he... what did you drop? You say you dropped something, but...
A sword. It's Smite 3, Fire Aspect 2, Looting 2, but it is stone.
Okay. That's not too bad. Okay.
And there my was... legs! I'm going to eat these cookies. They're a pain in the nuggets. What?
I don't know. Just the nuggets. Alright, I think there's a chest that we had going, so we can throw some of this miscellaneous stuff up a couple layers and...
Yep.
Were there side paths to...
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, so this does have sharpness on it. Hmm.
What?
I don't know if it's worth it or not, the soup, to use it. Okay.
I'm throwing away garbage. Right, and then boom, 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 boom. All right. What is? There we go.
All right.
Let's peek out these windows, man. See if there's anything out any other ways.
Yeah. So now I'm wondering if like the boss maybe is up.
Right, and we're going to get there without taking out the bridges. We'll just get owned.
Yeah, the bridges, but then also, like, if we have enchanting, maybe that would be more beneficial.
Right, there's one right up to the right above us here. If we go up one level, we can actually go out this way right here if we want and cut our way up.
Okay. Is that a layer we've already finished?
I think so. I could be off my rocker here, but I felt like we'd been here.
Probably. In fact, we probably have stairs right over here.
Right.
A ladder.
Oh, there's water here. Okay.
Yeah, we have water upstairs there still, I guess.
Yeah, my water is still up there.
Oh, God. Oh, right. Man.
Are you coming up the water?
I'm trying, yeah.
Okay, there's zombies and stuff here already. Right there. You keep swimming. Yeah. I got your back. Oh! Okay. Oh, man. No. Come up.
Okay, I'm coming up. It's hard to fight this water and not, like, get pushed off into the down. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, charge creeper on the other side of that water right there by your face.
Cool.
To your right.
Okay. Sure enough. Okay, I'm on the bridge.
All right.
Whew. Charge creepers. All right.
Okay, yeah. Reload on the stuff here. All right, so up above, stuff is falling out because of that water and stuff, so we should move forward.
Okay. Blaze.
Yep.
This is going to be a fire guys, maybe. So
yep, witch to the right. She's out. She's creepers. After me. Oh, yeah, blaze up above. Is that what you were saying?
Yeah.
Okay. Just killed a zombie behind you. Okay, bunch of zombies coming from this cave.
I've got a couple things. I'm gonna go up. Either way, if you wanna go that way.
Okay. Why are we splitting up?
Just because I was thinking that we should. I mean, we can both go up if you want.
Oh, charge creeper down here.
Okay, check out.
And chainmail pants witch. Down here. Is that guy flying? No. Okay.
Check out the... Okay, there's another ladder going up. I'm going to work on these blazes. Blaze spawner down.
Oh, there's, like, things they're launching out of the ground! Oh, what the heck! Alright, Oh, that was a little much. There's charged creeper spawners, and they kind of like launch up from the spawner.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's pretty wicked, and very very scary.
Oh, this is open. Woo. You have to watch both of our episodes because we were doing different stuff.
Oh, run! Make the runaway noise.
Okay. Oh. It's secure up here.
Oh, where did you come from?
Where did you come from, Nigel?
Oh, there's a... Whoa! I hear you. Come on. Now, there's holes in the ground. That's what they're launching out of.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, this will take forever to mine.
Poisonous spiders! Poisonous spiders! I hate poisonous spiders!
Where's this?
All right, I gotta eat and heal up, man.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
I ate all the cookies. Hey, what's up? You're awesome, man.
I'm gonna make a chest here for dropping stuff off, like the same.
All right. I've seen a chest, I believe, but I have not seen inside the chest.
So they're charge creepers that shoot out, you said?
Yeah, you'll see them. Yeah, you coming this way? Or are you going back up?
No, I already finished up.
You finished up?
Yeah, I finished it. There's an emerald up there.
Oh, did you get it and put it in the box? Yep. Okay, cool.
Yeah. I said a couple times, but yeah.
Yeah, dude, come on. You know how I am. All right, off to the left, right where you're heading, is poisonous spiders. I didn't spot where they're coming from yet.
Yep.
Oh, I think I just did, though.
Oh, wow.
They're behind
really unnerving when they shoot out like that.
Yeah. You're walking over a couple places where they've been. Right to your right, there's some smooth quartz on the ground. I know, I didn't have any of them explode. Just saying.
Okay.
Alright, whoop. Oh, legendary weapon.
Oh, that's right. I forgot that the torches I'm putting on the ground aren't necessarily going to help for the guys to shoot out.
Right, they're like 4 or 5 blocks down in a chute.
Okay. I get some blocks over.
All right, I did not see. Oh, there's a regular creeper over here.
Oh, no. Where did they come from?
There are holes in the ground.
I know. But
here,
I'm
I'll show you.
To see
I'll
a
show
hole
you
as an example.
Right here. See this smooth stone? They're the smooth quartz. Oh! Smooth quartz. Yeah. Underneath there.
Oh, they shoot through that?
Well, no, that block wasn't there.
Oh, okay.
I put it there.
Okay.
I made us safe.
They're also shooting out from...
The ceiling?
Oh, no, right here.
There we go. Cool.
they're shooting out and dying.
Yeah. Sometimes they're not dying.
Okay. I see.
All right.
The knockback on my sword is amazing for this area.
Yeah.
With these creepers.
Oh.
Oh boy.
All right. Yeah.
The shrine's probably around this corner.
Yeah. That looks like a special place with cross beamies and stuff.
Boss.
Oh, he's in a web! Get him, Lightning Warden! Take it! Yeah! Piece of coal and a potion of some sort. Literally just a piece of coal and then speed 2 potions. Don't kill that. Don't kill his.
Okay, which one's his?
I don't know.
Probably the one that's broken.
Okay. Well, it seemed like something you might want.
Yeah. If I didn't kill it already, don't. So I guess I'll have to be careful about what we break. Creeper. Okay.
All right. Oh!
Yeah, I probably broke it.
Oh, I'm out of arrows! Alright. You sure it's not in this thing right here?
Could be, okay. Yeah, the other one is visible, I think, wasn't it? Maybe not.
It was under ice.
Oh, okay.
Alright, there's a pitfall taken care of. Yeah, I didn't see where he came from, so you might have killed it, but whatever. It's okay.
Yeah, that's fine. We'll live.
Yeah, it's a splash potion. We'll share.
Okay. Let's
let's kill this thing.
Kill this thing. There's a chest here. We're gonna go. Oh, that's probably the directions.
Well, let's see here. See you next time. No. shrines. Yeah, I'm gonna bet it's the same thing. Yep. Same thing. Okay. You have destroyed the lightning shrine.
Oh yeah.
Oh my yeah.
Let's see what we got over here.
Got some glowstone out of the explosion. Oh, you're talking about the legendary?
It's a trap!
Bulwark? Bulwark?
What does it say? Bulwark, okay. Gabriel's Bulwark. Ooh, it's a piece of armor. Protection 2, Blast Protection 1, and Breaking 2. When your health drops below 2 hearts, you gain a shield that lasts 8 seconds and absorbs up to 4 hearts of damage. This ability has a 15-minute cooldown. That's pretty cool, though.
Yeah, it's interesting.
Meh. I don't want clay. That's... Why do I have clay in my inventory? All right, so should we take this back to our? Oh, okay. Oh.
Yeah, we can.
Let's take this. Let's take this back to our other chest.
Okay. Yeah. Good point. All right. I still want to come back here. There's some gold and coal blocks that are up above.
Okay.
But yeah, that takes so long to mine.
Oh, okay. I got to deal with this right now.
Okay. Don't, yeah, I was going to say, if you have the emerald, don't deal with it right now. But you don't, so it's okay.
How is that still letting water in? Oh, all right. I can't deal with it yet. I need the sign from down here. I have something. Oh, yeah, yeah.
So you want torches or arrows?
Yeah. Gracias. Gracias.
Okay,
so generous.
Are we gonna go down or up?
Well, let's look out the other sides. We've gone out opposing sides. There's a bridge. I think. Oh, that's way above us. So if we're gonna go, we have to go up to get to the next one again. But I think we've got to go out this side. Yeah, pretty much where we were getting blown up by the creeper in the water, that's where we need to get back to.
Okay.
So we need to maybe just go up through the tower. Does that make sense?
Yeah, so you'd rather go higher up to the next bridge instead of down to the basement? Based on the book in the beginning, did you get an idea if he's in the top or bottom?
I did not. Okay. The magic's in the basement. But, you know, like you're thinking, maybe he's in the basement protecting it.
Right.
But if we get up to the top and there's a real bad dude, we'll be like, hey, we'll be back. We got to go get magic.
Yeah. Okay? Okay. All right. Sounds good.
I'm going to try and swim up this water.
Okay. Good luck. On the bright side, if you get blown out really far, I think there's water down there now.
Yeah.
Or at least there always has been. I'm not sure.
I'm doing pretty well so far, my friend.
Okay.
I'm almost up to the stores. Oh, I see a charged creeper spawner, though. That's going to be a problem.
Oh, good shot.
Yeah, funny guy. Are you taking the water?
I'm on a ledge, sort of.
All right, I took the water out.
Okay, cool. I think the next bridge is going to be a lot of blazes, is my impression.
Right.
There's a blaze spawner on top on the bridge too. That's activating. You die really fast. Coming.
All right. We're safe in here. And to a certain degree. All right. Let's get in this room real quick, man. Let's do it.
Yeah. All right, do it.
All right, took out a spawner.
If you have resistance right now, hit that pressure plate in the corner.
Hit that what?
Pressure plate in the corner, or resistance go. And then we'll charge up.
Oh, okay. I just blocked it off. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh,
you're right here. There's a charge creeper spawner right there.
Yeah, to the right.
I can't reach you from here. Okay.
All right, I'm going up.
Yep.
Room's kind of bad.
Okay. I'm here. Oh, yeah, I'm here.
Oh, I almost hit you.
I can't move.
I ate the cake!
Oh, no. You ate the cake.
There's a witch behind you!
There's a witch behind me. There's an opening in this wall.
Oh, I think I hit you.
Okay.
I'm all zoomed in! Who does that?
Yeah. Ice guys. Oh, I want to heal, but I can't because I'll blow up if I do.
All right, kill the spawner.
Oh, there's openings above us too.
Kill the spawner.
I'm gonna close this door. Where are they coming from? Oh, is the door here? No.
They're coming from up above, I think.
Oh, okay. All right, I guess we go. Well, there's a bunch of creepers up there.
Yeah, there's a ladder though.
Yeah. All right, let's do the ladder.
Whoa.
Coming. Ooh, that's not good. Should we go on?
Oh, witch behind you! Oh. She's on fire!
I'm trying to get her.
Alright, I gotta heal up. Oh, there, yeah, right. Another one behind you on fire!
Okay, roger.
Oh, man, I almost shot
she's
you.
She's dead. Oh, I'm
another fine. One falling in!
Okay. Dude, it's funny.
Everyone's
what? On fire. I don't know.
All right, okay. Charged creeper trying to find a way in.
Okay.
All right, I think we gotta rush. That ladder's gonna get burninated anyway. It already
is.
It's
already broken.
We're the best. We're the best at making ladders.
Okay, we need to go now.
Oh! You gotta turn around immediately when you get up there and get off of it. Oh!
Oh, watch out! Don't stand there. Charged creeper.
Yep, I hit him over by you. Emerald!
Emerald. Oh, okay. I actually died.
Okay. Oh! All right, I gotta get your stuff. Yeah, I gotta get your stuff. Oh, this is gonna be... Oh, the emerald! I see the emerald! The emerald's loose!
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. That. Yeah, okay, let me think.
All right. I don't have any way to make a chest on me right now.
If my stuff is there, then I have a chest in there, or a wood in there, but...
Your stuff, some of it fell in fire.
Okay, yeah, right, because there's fire over.
I feel bad about that. Oh, the stupid charge creeper, get away from my emerald. All I want is that emerald right now. Yes. Oh, sugar! Right on the emerald.
Oh, that sucks.
I was trying to make a bridge, and then it came at me. All right. Operation, please let your stuff survive.
I'm going to grab chest.
Ay. Okay. I shouldn't grab this one. I should grab something
food.
Else. All right, magic-y bow. Where are you? Power one, I'll take you. And yeah, food. I'm kind of glad I made all those taters. Wow, yeah.
Or no.
I don't have any torches. Does that matter?
There's some torches in this chest you can grab.
Okay, I'll grab them. All right, 64 torches. Sorry, had a bit of a distraction there for a second.
Okay, let's see, where are we?
Yeah. All right.
We're here, up here. So there might be less guys now? I don't know.
Sure doesn't sound like it.
grab the resistance aura as you come through.
Yep.
Oh, I'm so slow.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm running on a lot of things.
Me too. There's
bad guys that spawn somewhere. Actually, yeah, I run on a lot of things and go down, maybe.
Alright. Oh, your Punisher's in there.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, I'm going back in.
Ditto. So that worked out pretty well. I mean, I didn't run as many things as I thought I did. That was kind of weird. I guess a lot of things are just like... Oh, what's this?
Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of stuff back there in the fire.
Okay, going back down. Is there sort of stuff upstairs too or no?
I got Grandmaster's pants back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, good lord. So many things I don't need in my life right now in my face.
Charge creeper spawner above our head.
Yeah.
It's exciting. I don't have any blocks.
I have very few. I'm trying to kill this stupid witch. Alright.
Oh!
Oh,
man.
Oh, oh, God, I'm gonna die again. Son of a...
Yeah, I do have some blocks, though.
All right, I'm going down. Oh, yeah. Good lord. Resistance. Give me resistance. Make it so I live. Okay. Frost Trap survived. Looks like a bunch of armor survived. Arcane Bomb. My Water Bucket.
Creeper Spawner's down.
All right, a couple water buckets, travel bow. Oh, man, I think we lost that emerald. I'm sorry.
Oh, man. Oh, creeper above our face.
I'm going to get that travel bow right now. It'll help. Son of a gun. Ah! Oh, guys. Guys, being nasty.
Okay, let's see. How do I get to that other stupid spawner?
All right.
So I might have to. Now that we've recovered what we can, I may have to go reassess my life.
One piece of the Grandmaster Zen armor still survives right now, from what I can tell.
Is it just that stupid hat, or what did you?
No, it's the pants. It looks like. I'm gonna see if any of it fell out here. I don't think it did, but.
Oh, man.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Oh, there's infighting between witches and stuff. This is so bad.
Oh, these guys have thorns. This is gonna be bad. Oh, I survived that. Nice. Will I survive the burn? Yeah, I will. Good. Okay, I'm healing up.
Alright, I assume you're up here.
Yeah, I advanced up. There's still one fire spawner in the middle there. Right on the same level as you.
Right.
But I'm going up a little higher while I have the opportunity. And if I die right now, like, I don't have anything good. Oh, you're coming down. This might be near the top. Yeah, this is the top room.
Alright, I'm gonna take out that dead spawner.
Oh, witches.
Oh, see you later, jerks! Stupid thorns, man. Oh, so annoying. You all right up there? Sure sounds like a lot of magic is going on. Oh,
where'd that go? I thought I had a lot of health still. Yeah, there's some witches up there. Okay. Let's see what
we got. All right. Paintings on the wall. I'm taking them out. I'm up closer to where you were.
Okay.
Oh, lots of fire up here. You did a good job, man.
Thanks.
Oh, let me back down. Let me back down the ladder. Oh, snap. Oh, I hate it when it does that. There are a bunch of witches up there.
Yeah. Let's see what to put on.
All right, I put water at the top of that ladder.
Okay. Oh, to push him back?
Yeah. Oh, there's a gas spawner. Holy moly.
Gas?
Gassed.
Well. All
right. I activated it just to make sure.
Okay.
Oh! All right. Extra fire. That's what we wanted.
Okay, coming.
Just wait until I see this booger. Oh. Hello.
This isn't the right place, is it?
No, it's up. It's up near where you were at before.
I went to the wrong zone.
Oh, I'm on fire. I'm getting hurt real bad. Oh, the bridge is getting taken out. Oh.
I don't have a bow.
I needed that water I had earlier to put me out.
There's a bow. Oh, there's some arrows in a bow. Look at that.
In our chest?
Yeah, the chest of stuff.
All right, are you coming up here?
Yeah.
Okay, as long as things are about to get better, I'm cool with that.
Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in this chest.
I have 23 blocks of coal. That must have been yours.
Wow, efficiency. Wow. Efficiency, 4 pick. That was one of the things we got there.
Okay, cool.
Oh, there's a bad guys here. I didn't know about that.
There's a bad guys here.
There's lots of bad guys. I'm going to try and retreat a little bit. Hopefully I survive. The whole library room where we died before?
Yeah.
Was covered in gas.
Covered in ghasts?
Guys. Fire guys.
Oh, okay.
But I think we're okay.
Alright, I think I safetified where you're gonna try and come up, maybe.
Okay. I'm healing up.
Yep. I got you. Should I take out this spawner if I can?
Yeah, if you could take out any spawners you can.
Okay. I didn't want to take it out, like, when you weren't able to see it.
Oh, what spawner?
Oh, the gas. The gas spawner.
Okay. No, I heard a gas, so I with you. Right. I'll watch your episode, too.
Alright, you got the full effect. Awesome.
Okay, are the bad guys still here?
Oh, another emerald.
Nice.
All right, running away. And I got to get another pick on my bar. Man, I need better picks. Oh, stupid. Fire guys, I hate everything about you. You guys are worse than the freaking gas right now. Oh, good lord. All right.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, he's right there. I do have a bow. A couple gas. Oh, I see one over there.
Oh, and a grenadier, whatever her name is.
Oh, there's a lot of grenadiers. Grenadier. I like grenadier better. Grenadier might be the German version, and I played a lot of Day of Defeat back in the day.
Right.
So that might be why I'm calling it grenadier.
Oh, there's a witch.
Yeah, go away, witch.
Are you back here with me? I saw your name for a second.
Yeah, I'm on your level.
Get out of my level.
Where the heck
did you
she
already,
go?
Oh, you didn't secure the top?
No!
You just blocked it off?
Yeah.
You didn't save the day. What's in this chest? Anything good?
What chest?
In the middle of the room.
Sort of. Oh, she dropped a healing potion. That's pretty sweet. I don't see where these ghasts are. I hear them, though.
Okay, I'm going to... So this tap room is still nasty?
Yeah. Miss Jackson.
Oh, I need blocks. Shoot. Does Chest have blocks?
Oh! 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 God! Oh! No, 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 no! Stay away! You're the worst! Baby zombie on fire! Oh. There's sandstone up here that you're walking on, and then they blow up the stuff, and then the sandstone is gone. Okay. Oh. Yeah.
It's nasty, bro.
Yeah, it's pretty gross.
This room is safe.
Okay, what room? Because I might be bringing the pain right now.
Oh, the one before the ladder where it was nasty. Okay. Oh, you put the water.
Right, to push him away.
Yeah.
Was that a good idea?
Yeah.
Okay. How long is this episode, man?
I don't know.
Should we see him next time?
Yeah, we can do that.
All right. See you next time, guys.
See you, guys.
Click like, subscribe, oh my, it's Scoti!